नमस्ते गुरुकुलिन, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर फिट एंड फाइन। वेलकम बैक फिजिकल एजुकेशन चैप्टर 5 योगा। इट इज़ पार्ट 2 और इट इज़ फॉर द प्लस 1 क्लास। इन दिस चैप्टर, इन दिस टॉपिक, प्रीवियस पार्ट वी कंप्लीटेड अबाउट व्हाट इज योगा, फ्रॉम वेयर योगा ओरिजिनेट और सम डेफिनेशंस विच इज़ गिवन बाय द ग्रेट फिलोसोफर फॉर द योगा। और इन दिस पार्ट वी विल डू इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ योगा। Importance of yoga, why yoga is important for everybody, okay, what is the reason why we have to do yogic exercise, what kind of change come in our behavior, what kind of change come in our lifestyle through yoga, that's why we are doing the importance of yoga. First one is reduction of stress and anxiety. Reduction of and anxiety or anxiety. Nowadays what happen, our lifestyle become very fast, even we don't have a time for our family, we don't have a time for ourselves, for our health. Continuously we are concentrated only on work or how to we can say gain money in our accounts. Because of that, or we can say we are not having a controlled mind, means आवर प्रडिक्शन, वी कैन से हमारी इच्छाएँ इतनी ज़्यादा हो गई हैं जिसके कारण हम आज दुखी रहते हैं। बिकॉज द वर्ल्ड इज ग्रोइंग वेरी फास्ट और ए ह्यूमन बींग हैविंग अ क्यूरियस माइंड मीन्स नॉर्मल टू स्पेसिफिक, और वी आर लिविंग इन अ डेवलपिंग कंट्री, सो हर रोज हम नई नई चीज़ें देखते हैं, टूअर्ड दैम वी आर क्यूरियस। मीन्स सपोज एनी बडी हैविंग अ मनी और ही परचेज अ कार, बिग कार, सो ऑटोमेटिकली द पर्सन हु इज नॉट हैविंग अ कार, ही ऑल्सो बिकम क्यूरियस कि ये मैं भी लूँगा, और बिकॉज ऑफ दैट ही स्टार्ट बिकमिंग द स्ट्रेसफुल, देन हाउ टू गेन दिस मच मनी दैट वन डे आई कैन ऑल्सो परचेज अ कार, लाइक दिस। इट इज़ अ एग्जाम्पल, नॉट विद एवरीबडी। सो रिडक्शन स्ट्रेस एंड एनजाइटी कॉज ऑफ fulfill the daily need. Even easily we can fulfill our daily need without any stress. Especially one example I am putting in front of you, in lockdown, what happened in lockdown? In lockdown we all were in our houses, we eat our normal food, no any junk food, we are not going outside, means we are not going outside to waste our time like the previous days we are going. Life goes very smooth. Or no unnecessary disease, we can say no patients were there in the hospital, where they have gone. Automatically the lifestyle was very bad, what type of things they are eating outside, that were that harming their body, because of that daily newly diseases came in their body. Sometime indigestion is there, sometime fever is there, sometime cough is there, cause of pollution, cause of dust. But in lockdown we are at home, no vehicle were running, pollution level was very low, atmosphere was very clean, all the disease removed from the atmosphere, it's depend on us. Or when we are going outside, sometimes we say that a burger is there, then we eat burger, McD is there, eat burger, then KFC is there, eat chicken. These type of activity, individual indulge, not only individual, all the people are indulged in these type of activities, cause of that. Or other, that daily basic needs they are not fulfilling because they predicting more and more. Cause of that they are in stress or anxiety for this fast lifestyle. Stress or anxiety take place in the behavior of the individual. So to remove this stress and anxiety we have to do yoga, because through meditative or relaxative asanas we can calm our mind, we can control our senses, we can compel to become healthier our nervous system. Or through other active yogic exercise like Surya Namaskar or other postural exercise, we can strengthen our physical health also. Second one is physical purity. Physical purity.
physical purity through yoga and exercise. We can say if we are doing yoga, then some rules are there to do yoga, means some unnecessary food we have to leave, or some exercise daily we have to do, that sharpen our body, means that pure our body, because that junk food, that unnecessary meal we are not eating, we are eating a normal balanced diet that strengthen our muscle, or through physical activity like yogic exercise, Surya Namaskar, Sarvang Asan, Shirsasan, Paschimottan Asan, Gomukh Asan, Ardha Matsyendra Asan, Nok Asan, many more asans are there. Through that we can strengthen our physique, then it for the physical purity. Or in the book, here he is giving about the vat, kaph or pitt. These three things are there. One is vat. Vat is known as the energies like dosh in our body, that is vat, or space and air, kaph, earth and water is pitt. So to remove these three things from the body, we have to do yoga. Or if these three things removes from our body become healthier, our physique become healthier. So for the physical purity. Third one, prevent from the disease. Prevent from disease. If we are doing yogic exercise daily for our mental health, for our physical health, automatically our body is prevent from the many disease, means our immune system become healthier, or our immune system will fight good with the external substance which will enter in our body. Like we nowadays coronavirus is going on, so to prevent ourselves, to prevent our body, we have to perform daily yogic exercise. So we can prevent our body from the COVID-19 also. Even people are using lots of things from the TV, from Baba Ramdev. Okay, for body posture, correct body posture. Correct body posture. Nowadays our life become like this, like we have a job to sit the 6 to 8 hours on the chair. That bring the obesity. If obesity is there, that bring the postural deformities also. So through asans, through performing the asans, we can remove the deformities like bow leg, no knee, kyphosis, lordosis, scoliosis, flat feet, many deformities are there. So through yoga, we can correct our posture. Spiritual development. Spiritual development. We know that yoga came from the bhakti yoga, or in bhakti yoga it is related to our spiritual life, to attach oneness, to attach individual soul with the divine one. It is known as the spiritual development. If we indulge in the spiritual activity, automatically we remove the bad habits, we remove the bad eating habits from our daily routine. So that is also beneficial, that yoga bring the spiritual development also in the individual. Improve physical fitness components. Physical fitness components like endurance, flexibility, strength, after performing yoga asans, that it improve the flexibility, that we know that Paschimottan Asan without flexibility we cannot perform it, Sarvang Asan without flexibility we cannot perform it, Hal Asan without flexibility we cannot perform it. If we are performing that slowly with the guidance of the coach, so automatically after some time we can easily perform these asanas, or it means our flexibility is improved. Or for many time if we are performing a Surya Namaskar daily in the morning, automatically our muscular strength also become good. Or other hand side, endurance also become very good. Seventh one is reduction obesity. Through yoga we can reduce the fat, excess fat from our body. We can say adipose tissue, especially in female around the pelvic region, or in male that on near the shoulder, or we can say on our axial skeletal. Okay, if we daily we are performing yoga, then excess fat will not take place in our body, or our body become healthier, or through yoga not only obesity, many more disease will not come near. So these are the importance of yoga: reduction of stress and anxiety, physical purity, prevent from disease, correct body posture, spiritual development, improve physical fitness components like flexibility, endurance, speed, strength, or reduction of the obesity. Because cause of obesity, many more disease take place. For example, postural deformity. Second one, any type of disability, disorder, back pain, hypertension, diabetes, heart disease, brain hemorrhage. So reason behind these all diseases is obesity. So through yoga, it is our duty, we have to perform yoga every day, or that we can prevent our body from all the negative things. So in this part, dear student, this much. We'll see you in the next part. Tab tak ke liye sabhi ko namaste.